Sometimes the best way to find yourself is when you sink down.